And a 19-year-old man is recovering from surgery after police say a driver purposely ran over him. This is Tiger Toya. Now the man accused of injuring him is behind bars. Police say Edward Gourlay and Toya got into a fight earlier. Shortly after, they say Gourlay intentionally hit the teen with his van. They think Gourlay was drunk at the time. The victim's family says Toya is communicating with pen and paper and still has trouble breathing.